Welcome to CX Marketing Help Center videos. You are watching the Closed Loop Reporting video series. In this video, we will learn how to apply revenue attribution to your campaigns. Let's revisit our Closed Loop Reporting hypothetical scenario. Marketing expert Sam works for a company called Supremo Global. He is using Closed Loop Reporting to determine the effect of his marketing campaigns. Sam has already uploaded external assets and activities, configured campaign response rules, and created opportunity stages. After creating opportunity stages in Oracle Eloqua, you must configure revenue attribution. This will identify campaign responses and include them in revenue attribution calculations across campaigns. Revenue attribution can be one of two things: attributed revenue or influenced revenue. Attributed revenue is the total revenue of a single given campaign. Influenced revenue is the total revenue of an opportunity evenly distributed across all campaigns it is associated with. Now that we understand revenue attribution, let's learn how to implement it in Oracle Eloqua. Log into Eloqua and navigate to Orchestration. Click Campaigns. Click the Actions icon and then click Opportunity Settings. In the default revenue attribution method area, click Edit. Select an option to indicate which campaign responses you want to include in the revenue attribution. If you select All Campaign Responses, attribution will only include responses with a closed one status. If you select Campaign Responses from Lead Creation, attribution will include open and closed one status opportunities. Next, select how you want to distribute the revenue across campaigns. You can select either evenly across all campaigns, to the first or last campaign responded to, or by a custom range. Save your preferences. This concludes the revenue attribution video. Watch the previous videos if you missed them, and stay tuned for the rest of this video series where we will learn how to configure each step in the CLR process. Please note, as of February 1st, 2021, the Salesforce native integration is discontinued, and all customers should use the Salesforce app to configure and sync required data from Salesforce. Auto-syncs and external calls refer to native integration steps. For current Salesforce and CX Sales users, please see our upcoming videos on imports and actions. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!